defense against Berbers. Oh crap.
It's a follow.
Oh, it's a follow. I have the Huns, but the Berbers are the civilization designed to counter the Huns. Why do you think so, Stark? Let me explain myself. First off, the camel archers. This perfect unit barely kills everything the Huns have, despite the Tarkans and maybe some massive knights. Later, they have cheaper knights and cheaper camels, so he can just do a lot of camels and keep patrolling them forever. It's annoying, yet effective, and he can do it if he wants. So, I'm not left with many choices here. And the Huns are a very aggressive civ. I am a very defensive player. Connect the dots and you are going to find out what I think about the civ. Good, but not designed by me, for me. That's it. I have one. The golds very forward. All the golds are very exposed. So I cannot play defensive in this map. And if I try to play defensive or try to play a boom game, I would most likely die to his civ, to Berbers. So I can't. Even if I wanted to, I can't. I'm going for the first boar. It's very far. It's coming. But it's not on the hill. So I think that I can get this without the loon. That's why I went like that. But I'm starting to question my decision. It's okay, Danilo. I heard, man. Good that you have been forgiven. Ooh. And I almost lost my boar out there. Hard one. I'm still missing the ship, guys. There are two ships that I should have met, but I didn't. That's not good. I will go back and I will still try to search for the ship one more time. I can't give up on my girls, man. But instead I'm just exploring Twigg here. Oh, some sheep. Are these mine, man? Oh, fuck, and the boar stopped. And everything stopped working. And now he's... Ah. I'm so freaking pissed about that. Everything's going so wrong now. Things were going fine, and now they are all going wrong. Man. What a crap. Oh. And those views, man. They are going to be my doom. They are not helping me. But I did find a ship, huh? At least something. I will try some very old school strategy, guys. I will try to make a forward here. So wish me luck, because I'm going to need it.
Thank you.
the reason that I'm going to do this is because I need to put this game into feudal age mode. But if I see a mining camp here, I will be screwed. No. No mining camp yet. That's good. Okay, Twig. And he did lose his thing, man. That's nice. Those walls killed his scout. That's so great for me. Distract attack. Please tell me he's going scouts. He's going scouts. What a beautiful day to be alive. Let me getting off limits. Maybe a spearman on the mill. This guy must have a gold somewhere that I'm not seeing. I just want to see where his gold is, because I'm pretty sure he has some. surprised. It seems to be working, the plan. Eh? I'm pretty sure he'll try to make a castle here on the front. I'm saying that judging by what he played on the last game. Oh fuck, there's the castle. Oh. The same story all over again. I will need some stone here to make my plan work. Save the view, please. Oh. This totally feels like he's going for siege, so I will try to make some siege for myself as well. Upgrade these guys, upgrade these guys. Yes, that's what he's going to do. But once again, I have control over his goals, man. No. He has no goals. Oh, fuck. Those knights are already here. Alright. Oh, come on. Damn it. I'm searching for some extra goats, but there's wolf here, so he didn't come this way. Let's go to other way then. He's not getting it. I don't get his plan, honestly. Oh, come on. Why weren't my guys here? Guys, where the fuck were you, eh? I can even try to go for some cav archers now. Of course he's using market, I'm pretty sure. But that's good. If I can keep him using the market, man, it means that later on things are going to be very good for me. He's coming here. He's trying to free that goat. I can see his plan. But I don't think it will work. Yeah, let him have it. Let him have it. And he's pausing. His boom seems to be going okay. But I'm controlling the goat. So guys, the plan is quite simple. I want to keep controlling the goat. It's not complex. It's not over elaborated. It's quite simple. Just controlling the goats. No, he got back the control of that area, which is not good. And I fear that he can, with his current power, take control over way too many things. He might be able to make the camel archers. That wouldn't be good for me. It's a total counter unit to what I'm doing. Oh fuck. See? That's what I'm afraid about. Afraid of. Motherfucker is good. He's good. I had to admit that he is good. Man! He pauses like 4 times, 5 times. What the fuck's wrong with this guy, man? I cannot get the game flowing. Every time he's pausing. What's wrong, man?
Yes.
The fuck, dude? Stop that bullshit. Oh, come on. And those knights, man. They never die. They never stop. It's the same shit over and over again. I'm fucking done with this guy. Dude, stop being annoying. He's so annoying. Unbelievable. Let him have the fight. I'm going Imperial Age. On Imperial Age I can do something different. He's here, preparing to kill me, motherfucker. That was unexpected. I would never expect him here, on that spot. He's surprisingly good. Ah, my God, he's going for my own goat. You gotta be kidding me. He's on Imperial Age as well. Man, this guy's going to kill me. I like it. But I just want to know with which gold he's going to do this kill. If he can answer that, I will be fine. And he won't be able to keep the camel archers, man. In fact, I don't know what this guy's going to do. I don't think he can keep up with anything. Maybe that's too much for him. Camels! So unexpected. Oh. Let's see how much camels can hold after I kill his eco. Oh crap, that trap was good. He got me good out there. I will even let him kill all the army because I'm very confident that he won't be able to take this down anymore. He's not bad. He's killing it. With those cheaper camels. He's certainly not bad. Oh fuck. He probably found the extras. GG. Yep. Good thing I was aggressive enough, because if we just played this regular and he could have access to these resources here, very small chances that the Huns could with the Berbers. GG.